Amen. We want to welcome Deer Park Church of God and thank all you that are here today for being in God's house this morning. We thank y'all on YouTube, Facebook Live for being here in God's house today. And you know, through God's grace and everything, through His joy and everything, it is overturned because it is His blessing that we are here today. No matter what we've been through, what we're going through now, and what we're going to go through in the days to come, we have joy through our Lord Jesus Christ. And I want y'all to say after me, because you know this saying right after this, because the pastor always tells me, he says, I already know the two words you always say. But God is good. When? All the time. When?
All the time.
Hey, y'all need to hear your voice before I couldn't hear you. Amen, amen. I want to share a scripture with you that the Lord laid on my heart this morning. Excuse me. It's out of Colossians 3, verses 12 through 15. Therefore, as the elect of God, holy and beloved, put on tender mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, long-suffering, bear with one another, forgiveness with one another. If anyone has a complaint against another, even as Christ forgave you, you also must do. But above all these things, put on love, which is the bond of perfection. And let the peace of God rule in your hearts, to which also you are called in one body, and be thankful. And Lord, lighten this heart of my scriptures. I was going through the week and everything, and just seeing different things at the stores and my travel at work. And the scripture really jumped out to me, because no matter what, as God gave us His kindness of dying on the cross for us, we need to share our kindness with others. And I want to challenge you this week, and I challenge myself, even if it's only one time, twice, the more the better, this week, seek Christ and kindness to help somebody. No matter, it might be a phone call. It might be a phone call, just say, hey, how you doing? Have prayer. You might be at the grocery store and see somebody that needs help loading up their car or something that can't get out or having trouble loading up their groceries. Just pause for a moment and help them do that. And it's not for our glory, but it's for God's glory. Because if we do that, other people will see Christ moving in and through us. They'll pass it on to others. And we all know it'll be a lot better place in this world we live in today when we share our kindness. Amen? Let's go, Lord, in prayer. Lord, we just come to you loving you and praising you because you first loved us. We just thank you for this blessed day that you give us of being able to wake up again this morning and breathe your air. Lord, I just pray that you touch my heart and each and every heart in here that's out there listening. A touch of kindness, Lord, that we can pass on at least one time, twice this week, of helping somebody else, no matter what it is, Lord, Father. I just pray for our services this morning, that you just bless our pastor, remove him out of the way, just use him as your vessel. Give him the message that you have in store for him to share this morning. Continue to be at the praise band, Lord. And Father, we pray for all those that are on the prayer list. Pray for ones that are on our prayer list that we know are sick and need healing. We just pray that you just touch their hearts because you are the great physician. You are the great healer. And we put our trust in you, Lord. In Christ's name we pray. And all God's children said, amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's stand and get ready to worship the Lord this song.